The morning, and then the clouds started to thicken up, get a little bit of breeze, and ooh, it got chilly quick. 47 degrees currently in Sacramento. We have a northeast wind blowing at 7 miles per hour. Any of these clouds are some rain clouds, and we're looking at the rain going to be picking up around the Sacramento area. Stockton dry, 47 degrees, but plenty of cloud cover, and a northeast wind blowing at 5 miles per hour, and the rain's heading in through Stockton as well. We're looking at Modesto, also dry at this point, but the rain is on its way. 52 degrees, cloudy sky, and just a light breeze there at the airport. Fairfield, it's wet. As you can see, the reflections of the water on the roadways, 45 degrees with a northeast wind blowing at 9 miles per hour. And Lake Tahoe, no snow yet, but there are some scattered isolated flurries that are starting to pop up over the crest of the Sierra. But currently 40 degrees, so fairly mild with the clouds and just a light breeze on the south shore. Weather watchers calling in with daytime highs today. 46 degrees was a popular number for Strawberry Valley, Pollock Pines, as well as Manteca. Tahoe Keys reporting 44 degrees for daytime high, and Elk Grove 52 degrees. Those are our weather watchers, and look at this Doppler showing a rain band of rain, fairly heavy rain associated with this now working its way just to the west of Yuba City. You can see it's starting to cross over I-5 right over near Arbuckle, and it's going to be heading toward Colusa. This is all moving, though, from the south to the north. There's even some areas of red that denotes some very heavy rainfall rates associated with that particular cell. Working your way farther south, a nice area of yellow near Winters. Vacaville's been getting more of the moderate rainfall, as well as Fairfield. That's moving into Davis, and it's going to be heading through West Sacramento and into Sacramento over the next hour or so. We're looking at also some rain over Tracy and also near Ripon and a little bit farther south near Patterson, some light sprinkles. And in the Sierra, as far as the snow goes, just some spotty showers here and there. Nothing that's accumulating anything yet, but we will get some accumulations as we make our way through tonight and on into tomorrow. Some of the heaviest rain will be tonight between about 10 and 11 o'clock tonight. You can see the band of heavy rain cutting across the valley, heading into the Sierra. Not a lot of snow is expected to the north. Really, the bulk of the snow is going to be in through the southern Sierra as we head through tomorrow morning. And then things will start to break up as we have just a mixture of clouds, partly cloudy, mostly cloudy skies, and drier conditions as we progress through the rest of your weekend and on into the beginning of your work week. So forecast temperatures in the Sierra will be ranging in the low 30s for Truckee and Lake Tahoe. Winds anywhere from 5 to 10 miles per hour with that chance for snow lingering through the day. Maybe a few lingering showers, especially through the morning in the Sierra. And through the foothills, especially in the southern foothills, is where we're going to see the best chance there. Temperatures in the 50s for much of the Bay Area and through the Delta region. Best chance for rain will be in the morning, again, after we get the heaviest rain through with tonight. Just some scattered showers with temperatures in the 50s. Rain will be decreasing tomorrow as well and through the Sacramento Valley with those temperatures ranging in the 50s for daytime highs. We'll actually warm up as we make our way through Monday and Tuesday with drier conditions, a bit of sunshine, especially on Tuesday. Then another chance for some light rain by Wednesday, Chris.